country, a plan by the Los Angeles Police Department to try and prevent homegrown acts of terror by mapping Muslim communities has been met with charges of religious profiling. Here's NBC's Peter Alexander.
The Los Angeles Police Department's plan calls for the mapping of Muslim neighborhoods, an effort to track communities they say could be susceptible to violent, ideologically based extremism. But Muslim leaders like Hussam Ayloush are outraged. They say the suggested program amounts to racial and religious profiling.
We reject any attempt to cast a wide net on the whole community in the name of tracking the bad guys.
LA's police chief William Bratton is trying to clarify the department's goals.
This is not racial profiling, religious profiling. This is about engagement. This is about trust building.
Trust building to help police work with Muslims to quickly identify potential terrorists in their communities. Muslim leaders disagree.
It arouses suspicions in the minds of Muslims that here we come again. They wanted to study us, to map us.
It's not that at all. This is an effort to build a dialogue.
The LAPD says part of the effort is to avoid extremism seen in Europe, where Islamic neighborhoods are isolated from the rest of society, fertile ground for jihadists.
But critics say here in and around Los Angeles, the estimated 500,000 Muslims are largely assimilated, making it nearly impossible to pinpoint specific neighborhoods.
I don't want my wife to be at her school where she teaches being told, are you a terrorist? Are you harboring a terrorist? We're not.
Some worry the plan to reduce the risk of homegrown terrorism may instead fuel it.
It is just un-American to believe that every terrorist is a Muslim or that every Muslim is a terrorist.
It's a heated debate, leaving some to ask, is it good policing or profiling? Peter Alexander, NBC News, Los Angeles.